Let us now look into example where we'll be writing a function add and calling it from the main function. First, we will declare the function outside the main function, int add int a int b. Means we are declaring a function add with the arguments variable a and b of type integer. And now we will write the functionality of the program inside the body, inside the two flower braces. The functionality is add is equal to a plus b, and it should return add. Now we will call this from the main function, int num1, num2, sum, printf, enter the values, two values, and store it in num1 and num2. Now sum is equal to, now we will be calling the function add, add, and pass the values which are stored in the num1 variable and num2 variable, and print the value. Sum is equal to percentage t, which is in sum. Let us check whether there are any errors. No errors. Now let us first execute the program. Enter two values, 1 is 23, so there is some error. When we enter 23, it is just calling. So let us look what is the problem. That is, I think the comma is the problem here. Enter two values, 23, second value 24, process return, the sum is equal to 47. Now let us enter another number, 1000, 2000, sum is equal to 3000. So let us understand the program. First, we have declared the function outside the main function, which is add, and declared two variables a, b of type integer, and then add is equal to a plus b is the functionality of this function, and we are returning add, which means it will return add. When we call sum is equal to add num1 and num2, then num1 and num2 are passed as the integer to the variables a and b, and they are getting added when we write the statement add is equal to a plus b, and it is returning the add to the sum. Now the sum contains the addition values of a and b, and then we are printing it sum is equal to the total. Hope you understood it. That's it for now.